greetings, so welcome back to my channel. So, since malapit na ang pasukan, pero yung iba sa inyo ay nagsisimula na, pero sa amin ay hindi pa, sa June 13 pa, gagawa ako ng back to school haul. So, let's get started with the haul. Okay, so ang unang ipapakita ko sa inyo ay ang aking bag. And it's so cute kasi ang ganda ng combination ng color white, tapos pink, tapos dark blue. And I like it because it's pink and may mga animals na, tapos I think that's a flower. At marami siyang lalagyan, kaya comfortable rin siya sa likod kasi may foam. The next thing is this. I will be using this as a lunch bag. It's sling bag. At marami yun namang malalagay dito. Kaya, good rin yan. Worth it! The next thing, ito naman, pencil case siya. Magkakatulad yung tatlo ng design, pero mas maganda. Yes, I will be using this as a pencil case. Pero pwede rin wallet, if you want. The next thing that ipapakita ko sa inyo ay ang aking black shoes. Yan. Yan, sponsor. So, this is my shoes. It's from Crayola. I think it's a new shoe. Kasi ngayon ko lang siya nakita. But this is my shoes. It's like adult shoes. And it's comfortable inside because it's foam. It has foam inside. And I like it because it has a good quality, I guess. I hope. So, ito yung shoes. It has a star here. And it has three lines there. And this is at the back. And inside, it is colorful. So yeah, that is my shoes. Okay, so next naman ay itong cartolina. It's pink cartolina. I don't know why we need this, but some, pero minsan, ginagamit rin namin to for projects. Next is felt paper. Next is this art material, art thingy that yung nilalagyan ng mga art materials. It's purple. Next is two pieces, I think. Two sheets. Ano? It's bale four sheets. Sheets siya. It's Manila paper. We also use this as for the projects. A world map. And at the back, sticker paper for our for my names for the label. A multi-use book paper. It's like a bond paper. It's long bond paper. Have long. Next, another long bond paper. Next is my handy dandy scissors. Next is a correction tape. There. The last thing inside this bag is a comb. It's a comb. I use this when we are in PE. Next, another bag is this brown envelope where I will be putting my test papers. Brown and plastic envelope. Next is a storybook. It is the town mouse and the country mouse. We need this in our spare time. Next is my white socks. We are not allowed to use like black socks. So white socks.
Next is
it is art paper or a colored paper. A Mongo pencil number 2. A scissors. I mean. Next is a ruler. It has alphabets and numbers until 1, 2, 5, oh, I mean 10. Next is a Crayola 24. There. A glue. Markers, I have. I have two whiteboard markers, a Sharpie that is green, blue marker, red marker, and a black marker. Next is my ball pens. I have two each. I have two black ball pen, two green ball pen. Yes, two green ball pen, two red ball pen. Next thing is my two mini erasers. It's so cute. It's so little. And last but not least is my hand sanitizer. And it's pure gel, and the scent is frostberry. It so smells good. Guys, ang bango niya. Yung iba ay para sa hygiene kit ko. Ipapakita ko pa ba sa inyo? Yes, next is a tissue for my hygiene kit, a baby powder, it's cooling powder when we're PE, a toothbrush, it's purple, a hand soap. Yes, it's a soap. And a this family germ protection. Floral pink with bias. This last but not the least, and my hygiene kit is my toothpaste. It is triple action. Yung iba ay wala pa because school lang pa, hindi pa naman nabibili. So that is it for my back to school haul. And if you like this video, just click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to be part of my